and welcome to Public Speaking Superpowers. This is your host, Karma Spence, and today we have Al Rubling, an architect and professor at my alma mater, the University of Maryland College Park. He teaches the business curriculum at the School of Architecture there. Al, welcome to Public Speaking Superpowers.
Thank you. Glad to be here.
Imagine, if you will, that you are a public speaking superhero, cape and all. What do you believe would be your main superpower?
I would say that my superpower would be that I can speak in tongues.
Okay.
I think that a speaker needs to hold the interest of all that are listening. A goal of not having any fall asleep or getting up to leave the room to go to the restroom. I really think that you can maintain an audience's attention through humor. I think that's okay. I think it's something to project to people that we're going to have fun here, and there's something to learn together. I can learn from you. You can learn something from me, and we're here to make our lives better, whatever the topic is. And I use that term speaking in tongues because there's always a wide variety of people out there. Like when I teach at the University of Maryland, I have several cultures in the room. I'll have Muslims, and I have folks from Europe. I have folks from Asia. And I can't speak in slang because they don't get the slang. So you have to learn to be able to speak in such a way that everyone gets it. So you need to have an understanding of who your audience is.